हेलो एवरीबॉडी, गुड आफ्टरनून टू एवरीवन। माय नेम इज सौरभ एंड माय टीम मेंबर्स आर निकिता एंड चांदनी एंड आवर टीम नेम इज मारीना ट्रेंच। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू परफॉर्म अबाउट द प्रोजेक्ट बुलेट ट्रेन। बुलेट ट्रेन प्रोजेक्ट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू अबाउट दिस। ओके, सो चांदनी विल शेयर फर्स्ट व्हाट इज बुलेट ट्रेन प्रोजेक्ट। यस चांदनी, प्लीज शेयर।
What is bullet train project? So bullet train was launched by Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi on 14 September 2017 from Ahmedabad to Mumbai. And first bullet train started in Japan in 1964 from Shinkansen to Tokyo with a speed of 130 km per hour. So the bullet train or Shinkansen is a type of passenger train on speed of 320 km. It is capable of reaching maximum speed of 320 km per hour. And for example, So the project was launched with the objective to bring a revolution in the daily mode of transportation for the people of the country through this project for the government aims. And it's running high speed train speed 30 km per hour and running semi speed train speed 160 km per hour. So the bullet train is fast and save up a lot of commuting time. For example, general train it's take us 7 to 8 per hour and bullet train is take only less than 3 hours.
Now Nikita will share some advantages of bullet train. What are the advantages of it?
Just advantage of bullet train. It will save time if complete of other train. It will help to reduce pollution.
As Nikita shared some advantages of bullet train, so now I am going to tell in brief what are the advantages and disadvantages of bullet train project. With the help of graph, so it is a graph. You can see here. Red sign is stand for the normal train, and the black one is stand for the bullet train. Here you can see. If you want to travel till Ahmedabad to Mumbai, so it will normal trains will take 8 hours. In comparison of normal train, bullet train only take 3 hours. So it will save you 5 hours. Likewise, as the normal trains are traveling with the help of diesel, they are going on. But as bullet train is going on with the help of electricity, so it will reduce pollution. In normal train, there are a lot of pollution, but in bullet train, it is not a single pollution. That if I talk about death rate, so normal trains, this is the disadvantage of bullet train. The death rate of bullet train is very high in comparison of normal train. It is more than 20,000 people dead in each and every year with the bullet train. But in normal train, death rate is only 1,000. So this is the disadvantage of bullet train, because if any person will come in front of that, so the chances of to save his life is very less. So these are some advantages and disadvantages of bullet train. Now I am going to conclude the whole thing, what was the project of bullet train and what is the main purpose of the government. So basically it was launched by our Honorable Prime Minister to bring a revolution in our railway mode. Because nowadays you can see there is a very lack of petrol and diesel in our country. It will travel with the help of electricity, so it will reduce pollution as well as it will bring a wonderful revolution in our railway mode. So this is all about our project, bullet train project. Thank you so much for listening to us.